What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are all having a great day. In this video, we got something pretty awesome to show you guys that you guys are not going to want to miss. So stay tuned and let's get going to my favorite game store. Alright guys, we are here, game related, in Oakdale, Minnesota. This is like my favorite game store ever to go to. I'm literally like a kid in a candy store every time I come here. But yeah, they're supposed to have more brilliant stars, so let's see if that is the case. Alright guys, here we are. This is what I wanted to show you guys. This is why I came all this way. We got a Pokemon vending machine here. Yeah, you just put in some money, and just like a normal vending machine, you just press the number you want, and bada bing, bada boom. So, enough stalling here. Let's put in some money here. And usually they have more than just Pokemon. They have Digimon, I've seen, Magic, Yu-Gi-Oh! But okay, looks like it accepted the money here. Which box are you guys feeling? Let's go with that one in the middle, C5. Alright, here it comes. I love these things because it's like a double surprise, you know? You get to see what packs you get in the box, and you also get to open the packs, so... yeah. Hopefully we get some good pulls. Now, it looks like they haven't... Oh, they actually do have some more brilliant stars, so... I think I'm gonna pick up some of those. Looks like they only have booster boxes there, but... I think I'm gonna pick up some loose packs out of that booster box there, so. Alright guys, we are back in the Chase Mobile. As you guys can see, as I tried to show you guys in there, they did in fact have more brilliant stars. I wasn't quite sure if they would restock today like they said, but they weren't capping, so. I'm gonna go home and we're gonna crack open this mystery box and see what packs we get and see what pulls we get, and I'll probably just include these in this opening too. So we got 10 brilliant stars as a bonus here, or maybe you're more excited for these than the mystery box, I don't know, but stay tuned. I'm gonna go home and let's open these all up. All right, see you in a sec. I just wanted to say though, guys, real quick, shout out to Will and Tony at Game Related. Like, every time I go there, they're so nice. They have so much hospitality and they're just awesome people. So if you're ever in the area, go check out Game Related in Oakdale, Minnesota. Actually, it might be Maplewood. You might have to double check on that, but Game Related. Kind of like Gang Related, except, you know, except for games. Alright guys, we are back home and it is time to find out what is in our little Pokemon mystery box that we got out of our vending machine there. Alright, drum roll please. And again, shout out to Will and Tony over at Game Related. Alright, looks like we got four packs here. I already see some celebration, so. Alright, then we have Battle Styles, Darkness Ablaze, okay, nice, Celebrations, and Shining Fates, okay. We got a chance to pull that Shiny Charizard VMAX, so nice variety of packs here in the mystery box. Let's get into, let's just go down the line with some Battle Styles here. Thank you guys so much for joining me, and yeah. Those loose packs of brilliant stars that I got 10 of them for $4 each, so yeah, I think that's a pretty reasonable cost. Always try to support your local game stores if you guys can, and a lot of the time you'll get a good deal as well. So got a Darkness Energy, because that's more packs than an ETB, as far as I'm aware, for like less money. Yeah, get 10 packs for just as, or for more, or you get 10 packs for 40 instead of just 8 in an ETB. So we got starting off a Buffalant, Level Ball, Spoopa, Fomantis, Sparrow, Zubat, Cubone, Frillish,
Verse of a Cheryl and Galarian Slowbro out of the Battle Styles pack. Yeah, I love those little mystery boxes because it's like a double mystery. You get to see what packs you get as well as what's in those packs. So, moving on now to Darkness Ablaze. Haven't really opened this set too much. Alright, looks like we got a white code though. I think I see something in this one, guys. So, yeah, let's see what we get here. Got a Leaf Energy. Maybe it's the Charizard VMAX that everyone's looking for. So, Lunatone, Simisear, Vibrava, Mareep. I love that artwork there with the little house in the background and the lake. Nickit, Larvitar, Galarian, Darumaka, Karrablast, Reverse of a Sentret, and okay, let's see what we have. It looks like a full art Pokemon. Oh, Salamence. That is awesome. Fun fact, I actually pulled the Hyper Rare Salamence from this set. It was like one of the first Hyper Rares I've ever pulled coming back into Pokemon. So this is really cool. Salamence V Full Art. I really like this. This is going to go in the binder. That's a nice hit. It's a nice hit there from Darkness Ablaze. I'm kind of surprised. But we'll put that in the back there for you guys to see. Alright, for a sec I thought it might be the Charizard VMAX, but nice full art Pokemon pull there. Alright, moving on now to the Celebrations pack. Still looking for a few cards out of here. The Umbreon Gold Star, the Charizard out of the Classic Collection I still need to pull, and I still need a Birthday Pikachu. I haven't been able to pull a Birthday Pikachu. Alright, nice. Things are heating up here. It's a nice pull. I like Salamence. Alright, we got Dialga, Cosmoem, Cosmog, and Zamazenta V. Okay, I will take it. Got ourselves another hit. So, all right, and finally, this is the last pack out of our little Pokemon mystery box. This is a video I've been wanting to do for quite some time. Their vending machine was down for the longest time, and then he had to fill it. So I'm glad I'm finally been able to film this video for you guys. All right, it's been a while now since I opened Shining Fates as well. Haven't really needed to open much of it since I pulled like the big hitters right away, but got grass type energy. Let's see if we could pull some shinies here. As you guys know, Shining Fates with the shiny collection, the shiny vault, Rusted Shield, Nickit, there's some cool baby shinies as well. Shinx, Koffing, Trapinch. Koffing's a baby shiny that I would like to get still, but looks like we just got a Decidueye holo with this one. That's okay. All in all, four packs and two hits, so pretty good odds. I'll take it. Really like that Salamence. Alright, now maybe the moment you guys are more excited for, the brand new set Brilliant Stars. When I was buying the loose packs, I bought it out of a booster box, and Tony and Will were saying someone had previously bought six packs out of that booster box and with no luck, so that kind of increases my chances of getting something here with these 10 packs. So yeah, hopefully we picked out the lucky packs out of the booster box. So alright, let's just get started with this Arceus pack. Leave a like or a comment or subscribe if you guys want. It would be appreciated. Alrighty. There's a code card for you guys. My channel's a good way to get some codes if you play online. And looks like we got a V-Star card, our first pack. I think that's a good sign. Hopefully. Alright. We got Cleansing Gloves. Dusclops. Beartick, Baltoid, no run. We still need a lot of those trainer gallery cards. I got the Jolteon and the Eevee. Would like to get the Vaporeon, Cubchoo, Reverse of Atropius, and a Mimikyu V out of our first pack. Not too bad, I will take it. That looks like a familiar one. Like, I think they had one like that in like Battle Styles or something. I remember pulling out a full art Mimikyu out of Battle Styles. That kind of reminds me of. Alrighty, getting into our second Billion Stars pack. Off to a good start. Code card, 1, 2, 3. Let's guess Lightning. Got a Darkness Energy. Alright, Floatzel. Actually, in a little bit here, me and my roommate are going to go see the new Batman movie. We got Paratrisu. I've been hearing good things about that movie, so I'm excited. Shroomish, Purloin, Duskull, Sneasel, Magma Basin. I actually pulled this gold card out of this set from my first booster box opening. And Clefable dancing across the water there. Hopefully it's in focus for you guys. All right, nothing out of that one. Moving on. I think this is the Charizard. Yep, Charizard pack artwork. Hopefully we could pull us a cool alt art or something. Got a Metal Energy now. All right, Floatzel. Sigilyph, Paratrisu. I'm feeling a trainer gallery card, guys. I'm feeling one soon. If not this one, soon. Chimchar eating some fruit. Mincino dusting off the lamp. Weavile, not this one. And a Lapras. Alrighty. Moving on to the Whimsicott. See, after my first pack opening, we pulled like two V-stars of Whimsicott and like the normal V. Like, I didn't know Whimsicott before then, but now I will never forget. I'll never forget that Pokemon now after pulling them so many times. Alright, code card for you guys. This is a pack, guys. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the energy that's coming off of this pack. Alright, we got Water Energy. Clap Stadium, Claydol, Ace Rolas, Premonition, Weasel, Hawlucha, Troph, Magmar, I like that artwork, Staryu, Reverse of a Spiritomb, and Staraptor. Alrighty, now on to our fifth pack, I believe, if my math is right. Okay, come on. Give us a V-Star. Give us that Charizard V-Star. That card looks really cool. I think I see something in this one, guys. There's the code card. 1, 2, 3. Let's guess. Psychic. Oh, Darkness. I haven't got one right in a long time. Alright, anyways. Team Yells Cheer. Let's make sure you're in focus. Cincino. Cleansing Gloves. If you guys are UFC fans, that big Jorge Masvidal Kobe Covington fight is tonight. I'm excited to see the winner of that. Corphish, I'm rooting for Masvidal though, personally. And oh, Whimsicott again. This is like my fourth time pulling like a Whimsicott card. I pulled two V stars and now two of the normal Vs, but it's cool. At least we're getting stuff. Can't complain about getting ultra rares and stuff. Alright, moving on to the sixth. Lucky number six. 1, 2, 3, let's guess grass. Oh, yes. Every time I complain about not getting it for a long time, I then get it. Hitmontop. Magma Basin, I'm feeling a Trainer Gallery card, come on. Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, Mincino, Carablast. Oh, come on, hunting gloves and Electivire. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 packs left. All different artworks, that's nice. Which one do you guys will give up the goods? Or which one do you guys think will give up the goods? Let's start with our boy Whimsicott, since he just wants to... He just wants to make himself known all the time in our openings by being pulled all the time. Alright. Come on, give us the good goods, Whimsicott. Ugh, I can't talk today. 1, 2, 3. Let's guess fire. Oh, I was so confident it was fire, but it wasn't. Alright, Pichu. I'm probably butchering that name. Pichu. Kindler. Ultra Ball, Weasel, Gible, Trapinch, Execute, Starly, Nosepass, and Golurk. Ah, damn. Only 3 packs left, guys. Which one do you guys think? Let's go Shaman. Let's leave the cooler pack arts for last. Alright, thank you guys for joining me. Hopefully we could end this with a bang. 1, 2, 3. And if you guys notice, I haven't been using the Pokemon background that I have. Let me know if you guys missed that. Alright, or if you just like the plain wall. Alright, Starmie, Cynthia's Ambition, Charon's Care, Grimer, Shinx, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Hawlucha, Roseanne's Backup, still not able to pull, Trainer Gallery, and a Luxray. And now we're on our last 2 packs. Let's save Charizard for last. Let's get into Arceus. Now we're getting serious, guys. It's getting serious. We're looking for another pull. Come on, man, I'll take anything at this point. All right, 1, 2, 3. Water. Got a fighting energy. Got a pot helmet where you put all your pot. Sigalith. Ace roll is premonition. Turdwig. Sneasel. Clink. Spiritomb. Axew. Shinx, and Magmortar. That's a cool artwork though, I must admit. And okay, this is it, guys, our last pack. I only got 2 hits out of the 10 packs so far, so come on, Charizard. Heart of the Cards, we need you, man. We need you. 1, 2, 3. A V-Star card. We always get something when we get a V-Star card, so. Come on, man. Okay. This is it. Heart of the Cards. Morgrim. Friends in Galar. Provopass. Impidimp. Magmar. Riolu. Burmy. Staryu. Oh, there we go. Houndoom Trainer Gallery. Nice. I will take it. I was wondering if I was going to get one. I like Houndoom. I like this one a lot. He looks kind of like a ghoul, almost, like the shape of his head. He looks like a ghost, almost. And Professor's Research Holo. But at least we were able to get a nice Houndoom Trainer Gallery card. I like this one a lot. This one's also going to go in my binder. I have a little section of Trainer Gallery cards in my binder. But this is going to conclude this video, guys. Let me know if you guys want to see the vending machine again. I just think that was a really cool idea of the card store to do. It actually, a lot of people use it as well, so. It actually got us like a lot of our hits, so. Yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.